Look at this. Could you guys look at that? She's still doubting it. She's doubting it. Over here is clearly, and if you have two, you're pregnant.
Because this is hard.
How do you feel?
Pregnancy test, and then what about if there's another one? The other one comes up negative.
No, it's not gonna.
A lot of people negative. Do that. They take like five pregnancy tests.
But don't doubt, girl. You're pregnant, girl. Like that's like a right away positive test. What do you guys think, friends? Like it's obvious. Look. And the reason why. How many pregnancy tests have you taken?
I've taken a lot of pregnancy tests, and they always come on negative. That's why this is weird for me. Like I can't believe it.
So what did they tell you?
What's the date today? March 4th, right? That it is a positive right here too.
And do you believe it now?
Yes, I believe it. I'm pregnant. I am so pregnant. I am so happy.
Oh my god.
Even though I thought I was gonna like cry or something. But I'm just
happy. But I think right now you're overwhelmed.
Yeah.
I think that little when you're in the room with your husband, I think you're gonna break down.
Yeah. Jennifer, you're gonna be a big sister. How do you feel about that? No, it's not a flex. Mama, it's for real. It's really happening. How do you feel? She is not. I'm pregnant, Jennifer.
Believe it. God bless you guys.
Estoy bien.
baby mama. He's gonna see that glow.
Hace ya tanto tiempo que te escuché una linda promesa me hizo creer que todo se